this blue planet is only our home. Next one decade or two decades, I will go. On moon, also some water, but we try to settle there, impossible. Mars, these stars remain in sky, in blue sky, it's nice. If we go there, impossible. In India, vegetarianism, in 1,000 years, in the West, you see, too much eat meat. Not only is it a question of a sense of sort of love, these animals, but itself, you see, very bad for ecology. Of course, we Tibetan, also a non-vegetarian, but we decided most of our monastic institution now stop serving meat. For health viewpoint also, vegetarian is very, very suitable, very good. Coming generation, they should think the pleasant planet, blue planet, is only our home.